A woman charged with murdering her newborn baby faced a judge for the first time today. 23-year-old Ebonie Allen gave birth to a little girl in a Lodi homeless camp on Wednesday. Investigators say shortly after that, she arrived at the hospital. After questioning her, officers took her into custody. Allen will be back in court in 2 weeks.